pepper, leftover chapati noodles preparation we need, chopped onions and chopped chili, tomato sauce, red chili sauce, soya sauce and green chili sauce and vinegar and two chapatis and salt. For noodles preparation, roll the chapatis, both chapatis like this, and cut them with a sharp knife. Be careful while cutting. Completely cut the chapatis like this. And now start the procedure. For that, take a pan, keep it in a high flame, add 2 tablespoons of oil, wait till the oil gets heated lightly, now add already prepared chopped onions and chilies to it. Mix it well till the onion turns into light brownish color. After onions get softened and turning into light brownish color, add little salt to it. Add green chili sauce. Two tablespoons of green chili sauce, and now add soya sauce, same like 2 tablespoons you have to taste. Now add red chili sauce. Add the leaves of 2 tablespoons and now take vinegar . 1 tablespoon of vinegar is enough, and take tomato sauce 2 tablespoons or 3, Now for this, add little quantity of water. Now add already prepared chapatis, cut down chapatis to it, which are like noodles. And mix it well so the entire flavor of sauces should be attached to this mixture. Now cook it by closing the lid for 5 minutes in medium flame or low flame if needed. We are keeping it in low flame and cooking it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, off the stove and remove the lid. Now our chapati noodles is ready for serving. Serve it hot.